We, the wives of heads of state or government, have gathered here to express our solidarity with the rural women of the world.